Hi, my name is Andy Hare. I run a global advisory business out of Washington, D.C. that advises governments. And I just concluded a session on big data. We had a lively discussion and we talked about various aspects. We talked about the balance that sits between the benefits and the obligations and the costs. We talked about the role that the regulator plays and the role that the government plays. And if there was one common theme that came out, especially at the beginning, it was trust. One of the things that has to happen with big data is that the stakeholders have to earn the trust of the people whose data it is. And as a result, we talked a bit about the legal frameworks, we talked about the government structures, but we always circled around back into trust.